Arvada is extending facilities closures through May 30th. This includes business at City Hall. The city says it's working on implementing physical distancing and other safety measures before reopening. While facilities are not open, nearly all of city services are available remotely.